drink what you photograph when you're making stock photography.